Hey guys, welcome back to the game that is all about the metaphor of having an empty life and trying to fill it with meaning before the void comes over and encroaches on everything. Obviously, oxygen not included. We are in the optimistic pig pen. My name is Twitchi and we have a few issues that we need to address right now. One of the first ones is the fact that we've got all the oxygen down here and it's only starting to get pumped out recently. Now, I think we can just about deal with that because if we just kind of float the mouse here for a little while, you can see that just generally the trend is upwards. But there's a few things we can do to fix that. One is I would like to replicate these algae terrariums out on this side as well, because you can see we are full of carbon dioxide and it's not really getting fixed all that well. There's also like all the carbon dioxide in here I'd like to deal with, but that means I need to move this ration box, which shouldn't be too much of an issue. I did not build another research station. Maybe the plans that I thought I was going to do are not the ones that, yeah, I don't have the refrigerator ready yet. Okay, so my next plan on from that, these guys are just going to carry on pumping oxygen out here. That's cool. We've got some people doing some exploration. That's good. And we've got some more people doing some more exploration over this side. But I think it's time we started thinking about where we're going to put the supercomputer and the other research station. Does it have a real name? No, it's just a research station. Now, someone has made a mess. Cow, man, what are you doing? What? What's going on? The toilet is right there. Like, right there. Why would you do that? Okay, so obviously, at some point, we're going to need to make ourselves a new toilet block. Let's clean all this up before people get angry about it. People do get angry about having to walk in other people's mess. I don't know if anybody has noticed this. Is he actually going to the toilet now? Oh my gosh. Yeah, new toilet block is definitely something else that is on the order of the day. They're really not coming along to mop all this up. We've got some serious things that need attending here, guys. If you can, yeah, there we go. These guys are going to get going there. Okay, cool. These guys are making oxygen still. Let's get another look here. Yeah, going well. So let's talk about the research station up here. Do we want to just have it up there floating free? Yes, I think we do. I think actually, let's have a look at the power situation going on around here. There's got to be some, right? There kind of is some. I'm not too keen about, actually, let's do it like this. Is that going to be okay? Is that going to work out? I hope that's going to work out. And then we're going to pop the supercomputer right next to it. Now, I know this is kind of out in the middle of nowhere. It doesn't really join up with the base. But I kind of like that as it means, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put another one of these up here. And then we can just kind of keep them separate and keep them cool. But this is not a it is kind of a permanent thing. It's going to be permanent until we finish all the research, at which point we don't need it anymore. And I'll then have to be thinking about other things. So let's... Ew. What have I just done there? That was not how I wanted this to work. Let's pull this down here, get these back out and pull that like that. Okay, cool. And so I'm not putting all... like lots of thought processes into how to make it part of my base. We're just gonna have it as a separate thing. That will be fine. Let's get this up and running here. Hey, we can get all of this. Let's do all of that and see what happens. We've got some slime being made by our puffed over here. He still says none, but did he make this? No, there it is. It dropped. Okay, so hopefully at some point we'll have someone who is willing to work on that. Over here, you will remember that we also had another bunch of jobs on the go. Why are they going for that? Ha-ha! I'm sure someone spotted that a long, long time ago. I do apologize if I've just been sat here being a bit of a derp about it. But hopefully now these digs here, yeah, they are on top priority. So they should be able to get the job up and running. And then we can start thinking about, it's nice to have all that abyssalite, but that's not what I'm after. I want this to go. So we can start processing all the slime. Look at all this slime that has been left around. It's no serious problem. Hello, what have we got up here? Granite? Just lots of granite. Is it literally just lots of granite? So granite, igneous rock. So raw minerals, that's what we need. So I've put this on the wrong one, that's why. Yeah, no, I had. Okay, let's put this back up to a 9 and hopefully someone will come along and pick all that stuff up. Pow! There we go. Who's this? Meep. Meep is on it. In fact, we've got a whole load of people. Rock Runner, of course, being one of the people that we're in on that. Research Station. Open Research. We're going to head towards fine dining, obviously. Why would we not be headed towards fine dining? All the power got put in really quickly. That's nice. Do I need to put a ladder in here? Is this what the lack of building is telling me? I hope so. Are we going to be able to make an air deodorizer as well? I'm just kind of looking around at all the problems that exist in this area. It's all polluted oxygen. If we could make it nice oxygen, wouldn't that be nice? Wouldn't that be great? No fabrication queued. That's easy enough to deal with. This is still all polluted water. At some point, we're going to have to deal with all that polluted water. I'm not sure how we're going to do so, but we will do so. Now, I believe I knocked those down in priority so people would concentrate on this side. Yeah, people digging inside. Okay, cool. This is going very well. Let's scoop all that up. I hear a new duplicate. Some point we're going to have to think about expanding out again, but not right now. Not until we get another toilet block in place, and we're probably going to end up digging through all here, putting another block like this on, then have another food block, a mess block. What was this called? A dining area, I suppose. And then, yeah, basically just butterfly this base out. Have everything that we've got here copied out over this way, mirrored out, I suppose would be the word, and then have more toilets and stuff down the middle. We'll end up having to move the hatch, but I think we can live with that. Awaiting repair. Why do you need a repair? I'm not sure why you would need a repair. What's wrong with this tile? Doesn't say what's wrong. The temperature is low, but that's okay. We can deal with low temperatures. No, I'm not sure why that would be like that. Okay, this definitely needs to be up to a high priority so we can start going through all that filtration medium we got just kind of... It is pressure damage. It is full-on pressure damage. So let's come in here. Somewhere we've got some granite. I'm just going to pop that there as well. I've got a feeling the way this is all kind of flowing around here. Look at that. It's going up and down quite a... No, he's breathing. Okay, he's breathing. I was like, oh no, he's not taking damage, is he? We've got a mess again. Why are people making more messes? This really needs to be a thing that we get on top of. If I just do a 9 and go inside the base here, we can see what's happened. Okay, no one's really made too much mess in areas other than this. Liquid pressure damage. This really, really does need to get done. Oh no. I would like this to happen. If we could, just really need to get that cleaned up before the end of the night. Okay, we've got someone who's really stressed. Cal is super stressed. Let's get in here and try and find... There we go, Cal. I'm just going to put you across there. I know that's going to interrupt your sleep and you're going to have all sorts of trouble with that anyway, but that's a thing. Right, meep. Let's put you... No, May. May. There's May. Let's get May over this way. You, there we go. Is that good? Yep, that's good. Who else? Harold down at the 15%. That seems like a good one to go for. And then everyone should be good then. Everyone above 20% stress should be able to get themselves sorted. Ah, this is what I thought someone had peed. It's not that someone had peed. Okay, that makes a little bit more sense. Maybe we want to tidy this up. I mean, I really want this to get fixed here. That's my number one concern. It's a weird thing what's going on here. I'm not sure what we can do about it either. I'm not sure if there is a thing we can do about it, other than waiting for this tile to get put in place, which hopefully Ikroy should be on. No. Ikroy is not on. Ah, this is a shame. This is a shame. Hopefully someone will come along and do the do. Frankie is getting on it. Cal is going to... Cal, shouldn't you be chilling out? Are you now below? No, I didn't think you were. Cal, yeah, there you go. What's the priority on 9? The 9 abuse has got in my way and caused troubles. I suppose it's... Ooh, this is a problem. No, this is not a problem. This is not a problem. We can deal with that. I would like it to not become a future problem. So to solve that, I'm going to kind of dig through there like this. Okay, cool. Hopefully someone will do the do there. We need to get ourselves a mop on the go. You can see I'm now conscious about making 8 jobs rather than 9 jobs everywhere. What's going on over this way? People are digging, but things are going on well. So we need power and we need water here. That is things that we can do. So let's run the water out. We're going to need that for both. And I believe it's contaminated water coming out of here. So how do I get the contaminated water over this way? It's going to have to go Gonna have to go through a very interesting series of pipes, and I'm not sure how I'm gonna get it working. I'm just kind of looking at the way this is all locked up in here. We're gonna need a bridge pipe or something like that. So I feel what we need to do, and this shouldn't be too much of an issue, if we I don't know, let's put this as sandstone 9 again. Why not? We all know why not, but we're going to do it anyway. And then I do this, okay, push this across here. We want to deconstruct liquid pipes. These ones and these ones. Got to run the world simulation. Let's make this a thing that happens. I also then want a liquid bridge. Yep, cool. That way around, I think. Yes, that looks good. That looks very good. And then from here, first off, we need to prioritize. Oh, they all are quite high priority there. That is good. Let's come over here. Sandstone. This obviously wants to go in and up there. And then this. Oh. Little bit of frame rate issues there, but I think we can live with it. Can we go all the way across here and then just kind of up here? Is it going to live with that? I hope it's going to live with that. Going to have to put some priorities down to make this work, though, I think. Let's let that run and let's see what happens. I should have just let it run anyway. Hopefully a lot of people are going to be coming along and fixing these liquid pipes so we're not getting water spilled everywhere. This is just like nice water on the floor, right? It is good. Good. We did not break any of the dirty side, so that's cool. People going to come through. We have a small issue. Oh, no, we don't. Do we? Unreachable. Yes, we do have a small issue. Now, this small issue can be solved with the application of a couple of ladders. I hope. Maybe. I'm thinking about maybe this needing to come down here and then break these ones so we can just, yeah, look at the way they waste time going up and down there. That might be a thing I need to do. Let's wait and see what happens around here. I see everywhere's getting delivered to. The water coming in is going to start backing up soon. And that is, oh no, it's going out and round. Okay, that's fine. This one here should very shortly not be unreachable. Very shortly. Oh, I'm breathing. Oh, I read the wrong thing. I was reading un and then just going, yes, of course that means unreachable. Oh, hello. Electrical wire broken. Do you think that's somewhere that overloaded? I think it might be. Building lacks resources. Algae. Okay, we're trying to fix that right now, actually. Shall we have a look around? I'm going to let it run at a slightly slower pace as I start thinking about where we're going to mine the algae. Do you mind, sir? We're trying to think about stuff here. I kind of want to do something with all this water. I'm feeling a little bit exposed here from this. That said, here we go. Let's just pop through. I've got a feeling we're going to end up rupturing this out at some point, which would kind of be okay. I think I could... In fact, should we do it? Should we induce a rupture and see what happens here? I want to prioritize from the top down. So let's go like that and see if people are going to come along and make the job happen for me. They should do. Someone should be super on it. Let's think about power as well whilst we're over this side. Obviously, yeah, look at that. You can see where all the power flows and where it's getting overloaded. I'm not sure how we can make it better. I am super not sure how we can make it better. Things like this and this. I mean, are they heavy wire there anyway? This is the question that I want to know. Tile, electrical wire. No wonder it's burning out. Let's get these heavy wires in here. Like that, and down and across, and up and across. Is that all heavy wire? I hope so. I do need to pump the jobs, like so. Jobs being pumped. Okay, and also get these fabrications on the go up here. Now, this is going to make a lot of heat. Thankfully, water's going to get dropped on it, so that should be all good. And we're going to end up opening this area up, which may or may not also be good. We will figure out about that. Hey, someone came through and started blowing stuff up exactly as I asked them to. Crazy. Can they reach these bits? They can, just no one wants to right now. Abe coming along to do some stuff. What's he going to do? He's going to deliver the sand. I mean, I suppose that's okay. I really do want to get into this algae stuff, though. Slime. I mean, I kind of want to make a great big tank. How can we make a great big nasty water tank? It's going to be something like this, right? We go down a couple of layers. And then we go across a couple of layers. Is two enough? Is two going to be enough layers? I'm not sure.
Actually, legitimately not sure. Do I also want to put in a water door here, an airlock even, just in case? Again, I'm not sure. I kind of do, but I'm not certain. And then I'm going to put like a single wall here, just so I can build the second layer of wall on this side. Let's also put a dig level in, like so? Something like this? That should make everybody happy, right? And I want to prioritize at least this bottom layer to the highest possible one. Let's try that. Let's see what happens when we set it up like this. Other things that we need to watch is this water line here. Do I set it for a 9? It is just a build, so I think I will. It's not like a daily job that's going to rob me of all my priorities. Something like that. Maybe someone will do the work, maybe not. I'm not sure. All the electrical wires have been put in. Are we now overloaded? Not there. We've got some other places where we need to put some power lines in. Who knew that we needed to go around and do all this upgrades? I didn't. What are we doing? Iron ore, gold. Are we out of copper? Is this what I'm being told here? Or is copper not a heavy watt wire material? That could also be a thing. Not entirely certain. When I come out of this, I will find out, though. Okay, let's come out here. We want to have a look at our raw metal. Yeah, we got all the copper still. All the copper, so that shouldn't be an issue. Let's get back to the oxygen overlay. Here is going well. What's this? Wire broken. That's fine. I'm a little confused as to why this isn't filling up quite as much. Oh, wow. Look at this. What's going on? Oxygen low. It's because we don't have the algae, so this lot is getting pumped straight out. Are we going to be able to do something about that, like in a relatively short order? I think we will. To be honest, as soon as all this has got done, we will be able to do stuff about it. Is this still pumping out stuff? Content's empty. This only really gets thrown bits of carbon dioxide every now and then, so I'm not expecting massive outlays from it. Where is everybody doing their stuff? Everybody's doing their stuff just a little bit everywhere. Power is a must. Okay, let's do that. Power 9. What circuit can we pull it off of? I think we're going to have to go with this one. Hopefully that's got the power. Hopefully that has got the power. Coming through and digging all this out is going to be very interesting. We're going to have to also, so I see, put a sandstone tiling under here like this. I mean, just doing that would be great, right? May have gone a little bit too far there. Can we dig all this lot out as well? Yes, we can. Whether it's the... Oh, hey. I love the way it just auto-selects for me like that sometimes. I don't love the way. I think it's quite inconvenient, actually. Man, that's pretty loud when you get in so tight. It really is quite loud. We have someone over here, no seed selected. Put a briar seed in. What about you, man? Have you got a briar seed? It's just the job is like so super low priority that no one's been able to get round to it yet. This stuff over here, still not being attended to. It's because these are all on 8s, right? Okay, well, we'll wait for the 9 jobs to be playing through. It's going to take a little while, I think. It might take a little while. Who's going around doing the stuff here? We've got Meep Derpy, Rock Runner, Frankie down the bottom doing some work. I mean, of course, he needs to put the work in. I think I'll take this opportunity to have a small sip of caffeine here. Oh, very nice, very nice. And people really do go around and get some stuff done here. We got a lot of circuits overloaded. It's because these guys haven't put their wires in yet. That's fine. Cal, still super, super stressed. I wonder why Cal is the one that gets stressed so easily. We might even eventually have to give him... No, that's not the one I wanted. Somewhere in here. Press all the buttons. Is the... The decor. So I notice this guy's not doing too well. So should we put a blank canvas up top here? Yeah, that seems good for me. Let's try and get our decor spinning out as much as we can anyway. Why aren't these... Oh, because they're only on 5s. I thought I'd put these down as 9s. That's a little unfortunate. So let's go around and do all these. As they are just builds, as I have previously stated, I don't mind... putting them up to such high priority because they disappear really quickly. As soon as they've been built, they disappear. Oh, look, someone's doing stuff. This is good. I don't think this is going to be enough space for all this water. We'll have to figure out how we're going to do it, because what I'm planning on doing, if the showers can take it, I'm not sure if the showers are like full blast all day for these, but I would like to move in some water via a pump to get pumped out here into this space. And I don't know if I've got enough room here. I'd also like to make a box for this. That's going to be difficult. That is legitimately going to be difficult. But we can do it. We can do it. We can get to all sorts. Oh! People are starving to death because I have not been harvested. Oh, man. A thing's gone suddenly very wrong on me without me noticing. Yeah, look at all that. Okay. I'm not sure. Oh, that's not great. That is not what I wanted. Out of all possible scenarios, that is possibly one of the worst. Let's go for a tasteful memorial. I suppose down here is a nice tasteful memorial area, right? Starve to death. Are other people on this? Other people are on this. Okay, this is good. Seeds are being dropped. Food is being fetched. Just got to remember to tell people to harvest stuff. This is something that I keep forgetting to do. Is everyone going to eat before? Yeah, I suppose food does take highest priority over just about every other job. Oh, Donald O'Connor has died. Oh, I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry. That is a shame. That is a great shame. He was literally on his way to go pick up food. Who else is going to die from this starvation? Let's have a look. We got Nads over here. Is she on her way to get food? She cannot reach food. Why can you not reach food? There are things to be done over here. Harvest 9 again. Maybe we need more food. Maybe we need more farmland. I'm probably going to do that. That seems like a good plan. Good plan. So we will go up more, right? That's going to be a thing that we have to do kind of right now. I'm going to put it on the 8s. Let's stop putting everything up at 9s. See if we can start getting things in at 8. This increased space might not be the best, though, for the oxygen. I'm really tempted just to kind of pop a hole through this hydrogen all along this side. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to get picked up by these gas pumps. I wonder how that's happened. Well, that means we have to keep this as an enclosed space. I was umming and ahhing about putting some gas permeable tiles in, but I would have to put a pump up here to select all the hydrogen out. That wouldn't be great. Okay, we still got two people starving. If we could stop that, that would be great. Anybody? Anybody? I think we're on our way. I think we're on our way. Let's do a few more planning things. I want to get these planter boxes. We want to blah, 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 and then we want to blah, 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 blah. Those are the correct noises to make when you are placing stuff like that. If you're not placing things like that, you're not playing the game right. Like that. Okay, cool. We need to deconstruct building at the highest priority. The highest priority. And then dig on an 8. And then this should make everyone all right. This should make everything all right here. Are these all on like 8s? Yeah. Okay, that's good. I would also like, looking at this, the buildings to be on 8, if you could. Thank you. Brilliant. All right, top job. Now, how is these going? They're going okay. Let's put them on 7s, because whilst they are top jobs, or like quite important jobs, I think they're not as important as the 9s. Why is everybody off doing right now? We've got loads of briar seeds. That's no problem. So turn, oh look, we got two puffs now. How do we get these over to the other side? How do we make that a thing? Because at the moment we're gonna have people trying to carry stuff from here over this way. I'm now thinking maybe I've put this in the wrong place, which would be terrible. Okay, we're at food shortage, but we're not starving. I am a little bit worried about how our future is going to play out. We don't have an artist at all. Okay, here we go. This is what we're looking for. We are looking for an artist. Okay. Doesn't look like we're going to take those. Do we want to take the bodybuilder? I think so. Ruby? Looking good? I don't know. Trav is our physician. I don't think I want him either. What, between these two, let's go for the digging strength guy. Let's do that. Let's print you. Welcome to the group. I hope you have good times. Nads has not been taken care of. We're going to end up with morbs in our colony. And that's not what we want. Furniture. No, decor, in fact. We want another one of these going down. Do we make it out of a bit of light? I mean, the fact that I can't make it out of gold makes me sad. Granite. Decor 20. That's what we should have been using. In fact, I'm not even sure. I want to cancel this one. And we want to go granite. Somewhere. Granite. Decor 9. Pop it in there. Okay, go. Hopefully people now get this done. This really does need to be the highest priority jobs out there. Well, I suppose also the power cables do as well. Also, these jobs down here. And these jobs. There's a lot of jobs that need to be high priority that we haven't got. That dead body there, that's not great. Is there a timer somewhere? I don't know. A timer would be nice to know how long we have until the mobs come in. Yeah, I don't know. There's not much we can do about... Okay, someone is building. Other people are building. We've got Super Kitty and Jupy McJupeface. Jupy McJupeface. I love that name. It's one of the best. And Ruby, new guy. How's it going? Dirty hands, smell... Oh, who's got the putrid odour? That's not brilliant. I wonder how often they check. Three duplicates have died. Wait, Frankie. Oh, man. Okay, tasteful monument. Granite, 9. Okay, we just got to get all this built. Well, that was a pretty terrible way to have, like, half my day go. We'll have to figure this out. It can't be starvation now. I think we've got to the point where we're just being a little overstretched for the number of people we have. It should be okay for the moment. The toilet problem is also a problem we need to address. Is that all the food? Some people have fooded. How's the research going? Terribly. The research is going terribly. Okay, that's fine. I'm wondering where we want to just take out this air deodorizer in favor of the puffs. I'm not sure. Let's try and blast our way through the night. We have got Abe and Super Kitty and Rock Runner. So Rock Runner wants to go here. Abe wants to go here. Super Kitty wants to go there. Who else do we have being stressed? Jupy McJupeface. We could pop you up here. That'll do. And everyone is a little bit stressed. I suppose we've got like some dead bodies kicking around and stuff like that, so it really would be nice to deal with those. Hey, wait, where are you going? Just keep on topping that up with sand. Okay, I suppose that's acceptable. I want these done though. Yes, I really do want this all done. I'm not sure how we can encourage people down here rather than over there. Food shortage is still a thing. Food beyond reach for a lot of people. I'm not loving this situation. At the beginning of today's day, I thought we were doing all right. And to be fair, we're going to carry on being all right for a long time. Oh, fertilizer is going out and around. That's why we still have this toilet, by the way. Starvation is setting in. Not Jupy McJupeface. Out of everyone, please not Jupy McJupeface. That would be terrible. Not the life I want to live. Cows coming up. Oh, man. No, you are not the people. Where is Jupy? He's up here in his butt. It's not great. There are things growing and things are working out here, but... I mean, we're not going to lose everyone. We're going to get down to a point where we just have people, like, farming. And that will be okay. Restroom out of order. Both restrooms out of order. Okay, no, that's okay. This is, wow, it really has just suddenly picked up a notch for no apparent reason. So let's think about, do we want to stack toilets here? I kind of wanted to leave a little bit more room, actually. Can we get, where can we get more toilets in? I am kind of feeling here. This is going to have to be the place. Frankie's dealt with, okay, there, that's all fine. That is all fine. Well, it's not fine. It's pretty bad, actually. But as long as we can get all this built, I want that on a 9 as well. Once these are built, they need to be on not, wow, maybe 8. Like, getting the bodies put away is quite an important job, but it's not as important as, I don't know, farming. Speaking of, got to get the farms on the go again. Hopefully, we'll work through all the jobs that I've set up today, and these guys will come along and start building this stuff up. Let's prioritize up to a 9, because you know that needs to be done, right? Definitely needs to be done. There is starting to be food just on the floor here. It's a job that needs to just keep being reprompted, I think. Why is this one so just ignored here? I'm not sure. We've got more starvation on the go. Hopefully all that will get sorted out over time. Yeah, okay, we've lost the starvation tag now, so that's pretty good. Is that Jupy there? No, that's Super Kitty going along picking up some food.
Starting to think we're going to need to start getting into some real specialization. Like, we have someone who just does cooking and harvesting. Let me know how you think about that. I'm not even sure who would. Is there a harvest? Yeah, there is a harvest skill here. Maybe Super Kitty? Do you want to be our cook? I mean, can you be our cook? You can be our cook. You're pretty bad at it, but I don't know. Maybe. We'll think about it. We will think about it. Food, yeah, that is important. Maybe you could do with going to bed first. I might be wrong. Is this unreachable? Is this something that's going on here? Yeah, unreachable. Okay, so let's put a ladder at 9 in. There? Maybe? I don't know. We've got to remember to remove it afterwards. That is the key there. You would have thought they'd been able to reach down and across or something like that. Max pressure. Are you kidding me? Oh, look at this. Oh, will you look at this? It's all working out okay now. Everything's coming up all right on the oxygen front. We need to get the food sorted. That is definitely a problem here. But we can definitely work on that. I'm pretty sure this guy went straight from this state to the overripe state in like no time flat. I'm fairly sure I just watched that happen. Ladders. I'm going to put abyssalite in. Why not? Let's have some fancy stuff there. Have these guys been topped up? They've not. Just please get the bodies out of there. Just get the bodies out of there. There goes Frankie as well. Everything should be okay now. All right. Sweet. Good job, guys. Good job. Well done. I want to look at my water overlay. Yeah, that one there. We've got water being pumped out to that. That's fine. This still needs to get dealt with by the end of today, which actually will be very, very shortly. I was just like, end of today. How long have I been talking for? I've been talking for a long time. I have indeed been talking for a long time. We've got to get this farm sorted, though. Farm is probably more important than the water pipes down there. Duplicates have died. Frankie, that's fine. I was like, oh no, please not another one. oh, excuse me. That would have been great fun to have another death, but not really the type of life I want to get involved in. There is a lot of bad oxygen coming from up here. It's that slime there, isn't it? How are we doing on the algae front as well? Probably not very well. No, we're not. There's a lot of slime. I'm sorry, I wasn't quite ready for that. Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, okay, so they must take in the polluted oxygen down below here, and then they go up and let it out in the contaminated oxygen. Okay, building broken. Electrical wire, that's fine. Okay, we're good there. Let's deconstruct that. Building lacks resources. That's fine. Building broken. Food beyond reach. Rock runner cannot get food. I'm a little dubious about that. I'm fairly sure we can get food. Boom, go for it. Anybody? Oh, people are coming up for the planting now. As always, bristle blossom on this side. Are we going to be able to do? We're going to have to start like not doing millwood soon, which will be very interesting. I mean, we're still going to be picking up millwood seeds like all the time, and I really do mean all the time, because we're not going to just suddenly stop digging. I would like. Oh, how have the exploration routes gone? Not very well. They are low priority, so they only really happen when I stopped like building stuff. And as I always like to be building stuff and expanding my colony and stuff like that, I think maybe I've got a little bit of an issue with that plan. But we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Let's plant that in place. People are trying to crush their own heads. It's not a biggie though. It's not a biggie. Plant that. Right, so this side we want millwood. Now, we're running out of millwood seeds, as I say, and I hear they don't regenerate through the harvesting. Look at this. Look at this. Why doesn't this one get more oxygen? I suppose when these get overpressured, then that's good. Oh, no. May has not been moved. I thought we... Wait, who? Nads, Donald, Frankie. Okay, well, we're going to have to put this other one in as well now. Granite. Make this really nice down here. Super high priority. Super high. We're going to have to combat, guys. Attack. High priority. Go. Blap, 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 blap.
Okay, and then you... That was pretty quick, actually. He's actually down here. Okay, attack. High priority. No. I mean, they do produce contaminated oxygen, and we could have herded them into somewhere with a deodorizer. Okay, that's fine. Now, May needs to get put in her final resting place, people. Final resting place. Can you do that for me? Can someone do that for me? Super Kitty, what a good person. No. Okay, fine. Fine. Once you've done that job, though, I would like you to come over to here. Is that okay? Can you do that? Please? Just kind of wander on over. Go sit in that... No. You walked right past it. Why would you do... Oh, my gosh. I need you to go get into that medical cot. If you could, please. Have we finished up here? We have finished up here. Okay. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure. I will see you next time when we're going to get the algae up and running. Maybe even move it over this side. I'm not sure yet. Hopefully we'll get the food station going that I was talking about earlier. We've got loads of hydrogen up here. Is it just kind of leaking out of this room as I go back and forth? I don't know. Maybe we'll put a hydrogen pump up there as well. But I will see you then when we're going to do that. Bye!